I feel fucking
awesome. Sabina, come around in your little ground sports.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Alright James, we're ready when you are back. Do you think he's going to lose, ladies and gentlemen? Give some support, James. And then Coulthard managed to bomb him up the inside, going down the mud shot. I think DC is going to have a little bit more of a handful today, but you're not only riding against the Kawasaki, but behind you is another Johannesburg thunderstorm coming your way. And you're out there on P06, buddy. That's going to be real interesting to get you before you get to the finish line. David had a bad carry last night, he does apologise. No, he was out with Red Bull last night, but thank you, God. So, Pino is looking like he's pretty much warmed up, ready to rock and roll. Our Red Bull racing guys look like they're also good to go. How about a race from F1 versus a superbike? You want to see that, ladies and gentlemen? Yes, indeed. Some more of the same, please. All right, so then the whole team is going to warm that Pirelli tire up as only you can on a superbike. Check this out. Oh, race on. Oh, Christian Pino Himon Kawasaki. Him arrived with the Pereira tire as well. Cool time. Are you ready, big guy? This man can ride a bike, I'm going to warn you. He has a small tendency to get it right every now and again, too. Time to not let us down. Check this out, man. You've never seen so many people supporting a superbike race in your life. How good is Tatjana in South Africa, ladies and gentlemen? Damn right, it's freaking amazing. So a few final checks now on the computer. We want to get our thumbs up from Team Boss. Looks like all good to go. As soon as we are, we're going to go for a race. Hopefully, before that hits us. Because it's coming. It is coming big time. It's probably just over Randburg, coming towards Lonial now. If you didn't bring umbrellas and you didn't bring the raincoats, I'm lucky. Because you ain't getting back on the bus to go and find it in the car. All right, we got a thumbs up, love listening. Couldn't get one more opportunity to go back up and down.